What is up, everyone? I'm not feeling well at the moment, as you can probably tell from my voice. It's about 6:20 a.m. I've been up since 2:30. As you can see, I was at Pusablia, the youth center, for the soup kitchen, packing 2,000 meals for underprivileged people. So they're gonna distribute this to a lot of throughout the district. So yeah, it's done, initiated by Day of Action Brunei. Wait, did I get that right? Yeah. Well, you can probably see the, you know, I'll put the link below their IG, so you can have you can follow them, and maybe next time if you wanna like be a volunteer, you can do so too. So it's a really good cause, it's good to see a lot of young people actually coming to volunteer. But yeah, sorry if this is not much of a vlog. I'm rather sleepy also. I tried to fall asleep before, you know, waking up at 2:15, but somehow I can't. So I have been up since probably like 6 just now. So yeah, I was also planning to go for like Bandar Kucheria, but nah, I'm just too tired. I just want my bed, and plus, you know, I got a stuck nose, and so annoying. This has been like coming, you know, for the past few days, and finally today kind of hits me. Gonna pop some stuff, some pills. Hopefully it'll be, you know, okay for my tomorrow. So yeah, that's about it. I don't know when my next vlog will be. I don't know what will it be about, but yeah, hopefully there's something interesting to vlog about. Yeah, okay. So, bye. See you on the next one.